Virgin Hyperloop to study the feasibility of the proposed Hyperloop corridor in Bengaluru, Kempe Gowda Airport and Virgin Hyperloop inked MOU for the same, with a speed of up to 1,080 km per hour. The Hyperloop can accommodate thousands of passengers. It is expected to travel from Bengaluru International Airport to city centre in 10 minutes. Bengaluru Airport is the busiest airport in South India and also the third largest in the country.